Hey guys, welcome to Oak and Iron. Today I'm going to be making a steak sandwich with homemade rolls. Let's go chop some wood and get the fire started. Alright, so we're going to start on the base for the rolls. What I've gotten here now is just a cup of warm water. And then after that you're going to add a tablespoon of yeast. And then you're going to want to add a tablespoon of sugar as well to give the yeast something to eat on. And then just mix that up and let it sit for about 10 minutes. So while that's sitting, I'm going to make an egg wash for the rolls. So I just have an egg in here, and I'm gonna crush some dried rosemary and black pepper. Okay, so it's been about 10 minutes. You can see it rose a little bit. So now we're just gonna add some flour. It's about 3 cups. And then we got an egg we're gonna add. And then 1/4 cup of olive oil. And lastly, 1 tablespoon of salt. And then just mix that all together. You're going to want to fold it until you got a nice solid ball there. I like to flatten them just so they don't rise as much. All All right, while that's heating up, I'm just gonna crush some black pepper and sage to put on top of the steak. All right, so the pan's nice and hot. We're just gonna throw the steak on. Throw some fresh rosemary on there. Go ahead and throw the egg wash on after they cooked a little. Got some amazing white cheddar here. I'm gonna put on top. So tender. Just gonna check on the rolls here. These are cooked really nicely. They're nice and soft on top and hard on the bottom, fluffy. Got some sauce here that I made. It's just mayonnaise, Worcestershire sauce, and mustard. I'm gonna throw that on the bottom bun. Go ahead and throw it on both buns, actually. And then some of the beautiful cheese. Of course, the steak. And I'm going to just sprinkle a little bit of salt on top. Now you got it.